that we look upon. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven.
My name is Emir Hadic. I'm a humble boy hailing from the country of Bosnia and Herzegovina. My upbringing was anything but normal. I was born in the Czech Republic, and I came back to Bosnia at the young age of 4, where for the first time ever I noticed what can happen when you do not have a sense of cross-cultural understanding. When you cannot understand that different people have different backgrounds. And I never even understood this myself as a kid. I always thought, yeah, that's the way that they treat you, so that's the way that it will be. Even if you are considered different. Growing up, I never considered it to be a bad thing. But of course, it came with its own challenges. But then, I took one of the best opportunities in my life, and I moved to Denmark. To study, to experience the world. And that's actually where I joined ISIC. During Corona, it was a very hard time for everyone, including for myself. I was lying down on a couch when I decided to click on a Facebook ad that would lead me to ISIC. But I can say without a doubt in my head that it was one of the best decisions of my life. It's where I got to interact with a global network of people. It's where I got to experience and self-develop with others. Most of all, it's where I got to meet lifelong connections and people that helped me develop into a leader. I never believed that I could be a leader. I never even thought about it. I never thought about being MCP. But it's the people around me that helped encourage me to be able to do this, to be able to actually believe in myself and think, yes, I can do the same thing for the people that are around me. And especially in ISIC Denmark's greatest time of need, I want to be there to support the entity. And I believe that through the pillars, my vision, and through the echo that can come of the impact that members can make, one on each other, together, and then spread to the rest of the country. That can be what revitalizes ISIC, the membership. That can be what helps stabilize the entity and keep it consistent, and let us capitalize on the growth to provide the members the same experience that kept all of us here and kept ISIC in Denmark alive until now. It's not going to be easy, but I believe in this generation, the one that I'm applying for, and the one that I'm giving my heart to ensure that the heartbeat of ISIC in Denmark starts once again. Now tell me, are you ready to take my hand and break history and become the heartbeat together? My name is Emir Hadic, and this is my application for MCP, ISIC in Denmark, for the term 24-25.